If one woman gets her way, there will be a ticker tape parade right along Broadway here where I'm walking at the Canyon of Heroes for the first responders of 9/11. The date, May 25th, 2012. You're probably wondering, like we were, why that day? Turns out that will mark 10 years since the last piece of steel was removed from Ground Zero. And if this parade passes, it will be all thanks to one tough New Yorker.
They didn't think about if they were gonna live or die. They are the reason that that area exists in the beautiful way that it exists today.
This confident Queens woman is committed to bringing the community together to show gratitude for the first responders. Jill Springer says the idea came to her while watching a Yankee game last month. She remembers attending the ticker tape parade when the Yanks won the World Series 2 years ago.
They're called heroes. 9/11 responders are called heroes. Why can't the city say thank you?
Springer pitched her idea to Community Board 1 this week, and it passed. World Trade Center Committee Chair Catherine McVeigh Hughes.
I've lived for over two decades overlooking many other ticker tapes. They've been for sport championships, but it's about time that we actually have a ticker tape parade for our real heroes.
Real heroes like TJ Gilmartin, Springer's boyfriend, who she met last year while fighting for first responder rights. Gilmartin spent two straight weeks on the pile.
It would lift the spirits. I mean, nobody's asking for any money, just a thank you. Greatest city in the world. They can't say thank you to the guys that ran in. Meanwhile, everybody else went running out.
In Manhattan, Erica Pitsy, Pix 11 News.